The National Agency for the Prohibition of Trafficking in Persons, NAPTIP, has re-emphasized the need for entrepreneurship skills to help curb human trafficking in the country. The Director General of NAPTIP, Julie Oka Donley, while receiving representatives from the International Human Rights Commission, IHRC, in Abuja, called for skill acquisition to be included in school curriculums at all levels. She says it will empower women and girls at the grassroots and help ward off the temptation of a promise of good jobs abroad by human traffickers.
In the school curricula. Because whether we like it or not, we shouldn't deceive ourselves that everybody must finish school. So in the event that they drop out of school, they already have a skill. And they will tell you, I don't need to travel to Lagos because I can make shoes. I can do things and I'm going to do it and make money here. You know, so they all have a role to play. The media has a role to play. The media can do jingles. If I go to the media now, they will start asking for money. And at the same time, you're condemning the federal government. You have a role to play. You can come up with 1 minute jingles and support, you know, the activities of the federal government, because whether you like it or not, we cannot be everywhere. There are so many communities. We can't get into all the communities.
Your agency to approve our partnership in the area of rehabilitation of victims of trafficking. Our organization, as it is structured today, has about 50 active lawyers under the Central Office of International Human Rights Commission. We also have psychologists, among other professionals. And good enough, the country head is a philosopher, technocrat, and an administrator by excellence. We pray the agency to uphold the Nigerian criminal system, justice system, which disallowed detention of accused persons beyond 48 hours without being charged to court.